Hello? Oh, okay, it works. Cool. Hello, everybody. It's me, your girl. And since it's June, and y'all know how much I love June, so I decided that I was gonna sing you guys a little song. It's just gonna be like just chill recording. I'm only gonna do probably like one or two takes, but I'm gonna do a song that is very dear to my heart, and I really, really love it, and it, like, you know, it's really important to me. And so, yeah, this song is dedicated to all the guys, gals, and non-binary pals of the LGBTQ+ community. And I hope you have a fantastic Pride Month. Some hearts can conform, fitting the norm, flaunting their love for all to see. I try to change, thinking how easy life could be. I just kept on failing. I guess that was a sign that there wasn't much hope for this unruly heart of mine. Then you came along, and right or wrong, feelings began to overflow. We had to hide, thinking that no one else could know. And not having you near me was where I drew the line. So I had to conceal this poor unruly heart of mine. And though I don't know how or when, but somehow I learned to see, no matter what the world might say, this heart is the best part of me. So fears all in the past, fading so fast, I won't stay hidden anymore. I'm who I am, and I think that's worth fighting for. And nobody out there ever gets to define the life I'm meant to lead with this unruly heart of mine. And though I don't know how or when, but somehow I learned to see, no matter what the world might say, this heart is the best part of me. So fears all in the past, fading so fast, I won't stay hidden anymore. I'm who I am, and I think that's worth fighting for. And nobody out there ever gets to define the life I'm meant to lead with this unruly heart of mine, and nobody out there ever gets to define the life I'm meant to lead with this unruly heart of mine. Okay, I'm done here. Okay, bye.